Prince Harry allegedly took two DNA tests to find out if Archie is his son. Prince Harry allegedly took two DNA tests last year to determine if Archie is his real biological son. According to Globe, the test revealed two different results. The first DNA test revealed that Prince Harry isn't Archie's biological father. In the days leading up to Prince Harry's wife, Meghan giving birth, the couple was stunned to learn a DNA test using amniotic fluid, routinely, and performed on unarrived babies, revealing that the hardhead is not the child's daddy, a source said. The insider claimed that Prince Harry refused to accept the result of the test and was devastated, and the Duke of Sussex allegedly turned ghastly white and multiple bursts into tears in shock. An angry Prince Harry allegedly called the first DNA test a scam, and he also accused those who administered the test of concocting a conspiracy against him and his trial. The Duke of Sussex doesn't want Archie to go through the same struggles that he went through all his life. For years, there have been rumors suggesting that Prince Charles isn't Prince Harry's father. In order to appease his mind, Prince Harry took a second DNA test. After getting the results, he learned that Markle's unborn child is really his, and however, the members of the royal family aren't convinced that Markle's child is also Prince Harry's son. At the time, Gossip copy-punked the claims that made by the tabloid, and the publication also called their story fictitious. They also say that it's unlikely for Prince Harry not to be Archie's father. 1 year passed and the publication revisited the story about Archie's paternity. Gossip Cop revealed that Marco has been accused of flirting with other men, that's why there are dubious claims that Prince Harry isn't the one who got her pregnant. But a recent video of Archie proves that it isn't the case. Archie looks more like Prince Harry than his mom. And the rumors about Prince Harry not being Prince Charles' biological son aren't true either. However, some royal fans are convinced that Prince Harry is the son of Princess Diana's lover, James Hewitt, because of the color of the hair. Prince Charles and Princess Diana aren't redheads but Hewittites. And however, more reliable royal experts reveal that some members of the Princess Diana's family are redheads. Hewitt has also denied the conspiration theory about his being Prince Harry's father. He said that this isn't the case because Prince Harry was already born when he met Princess Diana.